Any kind of explanation, but you're a three-time national Gold Gloves champ. You've had fights here in Vegas before. How special is it to be here when this city is just electric right now and you're on a card?
I love fighting in Vegas. Vegas is one of those cities growing up you'd always see like Mayweather and all the big guys fighting on it. So to be here often feels really good because this is where I always dreamed of as a kid.
Your last fight was a clinic. You know, you walked away with a unanimous decision, but you weren't really touched. You controlled the entire fight. What do you set out to do walking into this one Thursday night? Are there things that you work on in camp that you want to improve on each time out? And are there specifics that you can share with us?
Absolutely. I want to come out and execute a great boxing game plan. You know, I always want to hit and not get hit. But me and Coach Javier have been preparing some things, so hopefully you guys will all see some improvements Thursday night.
It's funny you mentioned Coach, because my next question, you know, a lot of people in the sport compliment your ring IQ and your patience. Patience is sometimes one of the last things to see fighters develop at a young age, but patience is no problem for you. Is that something that you pride yourself on, that ring IQ and the patience to sit back and let the fight play out in front of you?
Yeah, definitely. You don't want to go in there and rush things. I like to get myself into the fight, see what my opponent's trying to do, see what's working for me, and see what I can work off in there.
8-0. Hopefully on Thursday you're 9-0. How does all of this sort of get put on the back burner so that we can focus on weigh-ins tomorrow and then walking into the ring and getting business done Thursday?
I'm just focused on my fight. I know it's a big week, Super Bowl, you know, being from San Francisco. I want to kick things off right for the Bay Area.
Did you guys have a little conversation before we started? Kansas City, San Francisco, and you're on his side on this one? What's happening?
He told me yesterday. He knows. So, but yeah, I'm super excited. I felt like it was meant for me to be here, you know, and especially now with the Niners playing in the Super Bowl, and I get to kick things off for us.
Awesome. Listen, best of luck Thursday night. We'll see you tomorrow on the scale.
Thank you.
Moving over to my